You have received a letter from Absolute Pest Control, which means we are coming to carry out treatments against Indian meal moths. The treatments will be carried out on all the dates stated in the letter within the specified time period. This instructional video shows what preparations you need to make yourself prior to each of our visits. Prior to the treatment, you must empty your kitchen cabinets and drawers for foodstuffs and kitchen utensils before we arrive. Items can be placed on the kitchen or dining room table and put back in the cupboards after the treatment. Kitchen cabinets and drawers must be cleaned before we arrive. Pay special attention to the shelf holes in the cabinets. These can be cleaned properly with a cotton bud. Infected foodstuffs are discarded or placed in the freezer at minus 18 degrees for a minimum of 72 hours. We must have access to all pipe penetrations. Do not clean thoroughly immediately after the treatment. Do not wash or clean the treated areas. You should completely refrain from using other insecticides during the weeks when the pest control is carried out. The treatment is carried out by spraying the areas where the moths are located. In some cases, detectors are set up so that we can control the activity level. These must be left alone during the entire treatment period. The treatment does not smell and is safe for humans and pets. However, neither humans nor pets may stay in the home during the treatment, and you must wait 20 minutes after the treatment has taken place before you enter the home again. It is important that you read your own information letter carefully, as there may be special conditions for your home. It is extremely important that we have access to all homes on all of the stated dates, whether you are aware of having Indian meal moths or not. If you cannot be home yourself, please make sure someone is there to let us in. The key could possibly be left with a neighbour or a caretaker. There will typically be more specific information about this in your own information letter.